In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to install Audacity. First, you go to audacityteam.org. Or I can just send the link in the description just in case you're lazy. Next, you click on Download Audacity. Then, you choose what you are downloading for. Go to audacity2.4.1.tmg file. Choose your download. After that, you should be able to open up Audacity. And hopefully you don't end up getting that pi-ms-win-crt-runtime-l1-1-0.tll problem.